Hi guys, my name is Gamas.
And I am Adit.
Now we will learn to keep the salvator with Adit. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Gamas. What do you need?
I want to ask now to treat a salvator.
Okay. Before meeting a salvator, you have to know salvator. A salvator is an animal of medium to large size lizard that live in the tropic and subtropic. I will explain how to treat and weigh. From beginning to end to make a catch, contact monitoring lizard.
Of the check that I have it's a glass wall that is useful so that the salvator cannot rise in the top of the check to into slippery charm of the check.
How to ventilate the check?
For the air that is needed, it must be fresh air every time there is a salvator. The air ventilation need must be large because the salvator is a very agile animal.
Kind of salvator that is good for begins?
The type of salvator itself depends on the interest of its maintainer. There are many types of salvator who tour in Indonesia.
The food
is fresh meat and fresh fish pieces.
And how to treat it?
For our own treatment, we only need to clean the check every other day and dry the salvator every other day with water in the check.
Thank you for the information and so on from this.